It is quite challenging to venture into farming and eventually earn satisfying profits without people or agriculture initiatives available to get guidance from. This is among the reasons that moved Vision Group to start the Harvest Money Expo. Vision Group and other stakeholders intend to help and share guiding knowledge with farmers. The TechnoServe Country Director in Uganda, Juliet Chokunda, says that they have spent over 50 years supporting farmers who are engaged in various farming practices.
TechnoServe is a not-for-profit organization with a headquarters in the US, in Washington, and we are an agricultural not-for-profit organization. We support farmers and support people to get themselves out of poverty through agriculture. So we have services and we have projects that help farmers at different stages in the various value chains, right from production, the agronomic bit, up to food processing. We support farmers and we support them to also get markets for what they produce. Value addition, food processing, we have a very big component in nutrition, and we also help them and support them to get funding through the different financial institutions that we engage with for their various operations.
Chokunda has urged the public to participate in this year's Harvest Money Expo so that they can be equipped with vast knowledge on how they can be helped as they progress on with their farming endeavors.
Smallholder farmers are our niche. We are so passionate about farmers and helping them to actually get information that will help transform them from one level to another. We have been watching the Harvest Money Expo for quite some time, and we believe that we have a contribution we can make, especially in making the farmers understand or get the information that can help them be better. But also we want to encourage the young ones and other people that are not in agriculture to also take part. A number of people have always had the notion that agriculture is for those people that have not been successful. We want to demystify that. And so we want to come in, show people the various technologies they can use.
TechnoServe is one of the main sponsors of the Harvest Money Expo and joins other entities like NADS, Tunga Nutrition, Engineering Solutions Engsol and KABIC for the forthcoming expo slated for the 23rd to 25th February at the Kololo Ceremonial Grounds.
In managing greenhouse gas emissions and the different technologies that they can use, and food safety, being in the horticulture sector has actually made us aware of how people do not have information about what is safe for consumption and what is safe. So we want to make sure that people get to understand that. We want to make people get all the information that they need about agriculture. So our tent will be quite busy for those 3 days.
Derek Asaba, reporting for the news.